I know there's facilities, you know, all around the country, public facilities that, you know, still provide that as well. And I think we forget, you know, we do only think of the, you know, the pointy end of the stick as far as, you know, the elite golf courses, but there's many public golf courses out there that are providing, you know, that same social interaction while being out in nature in the middle of a city. You know, and I think those clubs are doing really well during this time. But, you know, there has been some debate back and forth. I know one of the courses, Moore Park in Sydney, is battling, you know, people trying to get rid of half of their course, and it's one of the most profitable public golf courses in the country. You know, so, you know, they face those battles constantly, but, you know, it does provide, you know, a service. And I don't think there's any council in any part of the world that wouldn't want a golf course that's making money, and turn half of it into a park, and then it costs them money. It doesn't make much sense to me.